Hi, everyone. I'm Debra DiGiovanni, human woman. It's very nice to see you. I'm old, though. I gotta tell you, I'm getting old. I can't legally tell you how old I am in Los Angeles because they will chase me out of the city. There's no way. With a sharpened stick. Over 30, burn her. But here's the thing. I'm very lucky because I look younger than I am. Like, if I was to tell you my real age, you would all panic. You'd be like, what? Debra, stop. You look so young. That's what you would say. But here's the thing. The only reason I look young is because I'm fat. That is the only reason. It fills in the lines. Are you kidding me? All you idiots wasting money on Botox, this is cheese. Do you understand? Look at this. Look at this. $8.99 a block, dum-dums. Look at this face. Are you kidding? It's cherubic. Are you kidding? Do you know what I mean? I'm gonna die soon, but I'm gonna look good. I'm gonna look good. Did she die as a baby, they'll ask? Was she a baby when she died? Makes it a better story. Anyway. I was outside for a minute today, just a minute, because it's terrifying out there. But I got catcalled right away. I got catcalled. Yeah, it was real cats, though. I'm not going to lie. It was cats. Debra, I was like, hi, guys. We played for a bit. It was fun. But here's the thing. Cats aren't stupid. They know I'm the leader. Do you know what I mean? They're like, let's follow the big one. She's covered with crumbs. They're not dumb. But I'll tell you this right now. I know we have trouble in the world, women getting sexually harassed, being catcalled in the street. I don't want that. I want everyone to feel safe and equal every moment of your life, all right? But listen to me right now when I say this. The day that catcalling ends, that's a cold day, my friends. That's a cold day. You walk by a group of men and it's silent? It hurts your heart. I'm not gonna lie. I would do anything to be demeaned right now. Do you know what I mean? I just want this. Is he following me? Don't lie to me. Fear is hot. Don't lie to me. Are you kidding? It gets your blood up. Then he's gonna chase me. Stop! It's cardio if you get your knees up. But here's the thing. I will tell you this. I do like to be scared. I'm one of those weirdos. I enjoy being frightened. I love horror movies. I love shows about murder. But I realize that it's starting to get my brain cuckoo. Do you know what I mean? Like, now I will turn a regular incident into, like, a horror movie. Like, okay, I'm going for dinner with friends. It's a little later. So at, like, 5 o'clock, I'm like, I need a little snack. So I have a scoop of peanut butter. Let's live our lives. Let's have some peanut butter. Do you know what I'm saying? But do you ever do this? Do you ever open the jar of peanut butter and panic because you don't recognize the tracks in the peanut butter jar? Do you ever do that? You're like, oh, God. I don't remember that scoop. Who took that scoop? And you panic because you assume someone has broken into your house and they're going to murder you. Because that's what I would do if I was going to murder someone. I'd have some peanut butter. Do you know what I'm saying?